Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Heather Renee B.
Hey guys.
Reginald P. Daddy.
Well, hello, good fellow.
And Mrs. Shoulder Pads herself, Zanny.
Hi.
I like this that Heather did not even stick around for the rest of the intro. She's like, I said hi, I'm out. Well,
I have things to do.
And a tasty way to do it. I don't know what that means.
What? I don't know.
I just smile and nod, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You're welcome.
One more wine Vernie thing to make. Which is...
Alright, so this thing is still slowly but surely getting up to making the next thing in the book for me, which is the hell am I making? I don't remember what I'm making. I'm making a cascading synthesizer.
Oh, yeah.
To make angel steel, a very valuable resource. All right. Not angel steel. Angel steel.
Angel steel.
All right. I don't know how to make it. Hopefully the book will tell me.
Doubtful.
I said hopefully. Hopefully?
Doubtful.
Possibly, maybe.
Gives me four then.
Come on, thing. You're almost done. Let's do this. Six.
Oh, I need four more ingots.
97. Come on. Come on, 98. We're so close. 99.
There we go. That makes it.
Huzzah! Better. Where'd it go? I got it. All right. So angel steel. Angel steel can be made into higher tiers by throwing it on the ground. Make two angel steel of the second degree. How do I make the first angel steel, stupid book?
Mm-hmm. Told you. Oh,
what is the kid's name who makes this?
Aurora.
Damn it, man. Because, of course, in here... Oh, wait, hold on. First degree. Yeah. I can't click on it to find out how to make it.
Just picture Mordy pinching his brow now.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Is this
bridge
is
of his nose, I mean.
Super dense storage book. Mod specific book. Storage book. I bet you if I make this book, it's not going to tell me anything. Very dense, super dense, super
get
light.
Off the crops.
Sorry.
Oh, by the way, for anybody who's watching, as opposed to those just listening on our radio show, I don't know what I'm talking about. apparently, our guards are now making babies.
They are.
Yeah.
We
That's
got,
why they keep getting bigger, because they're interbreeding as well.
We got, and keep it clean. Damn it, Zanny. All right. Now, I'm sorry, everybody. I've got to Google. I've got to Google mid-video.
Right?
No.
They should make an app that you can Google in the game.
They actually have it.
They
it
do.
Makes most mod packs crash.
Yep.
I was going to say, well, a working one.
Yeah. Storage upgrade.
All right.
Okay.
Tell me how to switch. Types of aura, pump machines, types of pumps, special craft.
Which one are you using?
I was using that one.
What? On the right or the left?
Angel steel is a rare mythical metal.
I thought I was in the one on the left.
No, you were in the one on the right.
Sorry.
I'm like, wait a minute.
Okay. Bonus points are randomly
applied.
Alright, you don't stop explaining to me what it is and explain to me how to make it. Google, you've let me down once again.
Aww.
So disappointed in you, Google. Alright, wiki. Don't be
enough. Against the world. Sounds impressive.
Of course there's no wiki for Angel Steel, because that would make me happy.
I got exactly 60. No, I didn't get exactly
60. Google, you're 0 for 2. You're 0 for 2, Google.
Oh, I'm missing the purple.
You're 0 for 3, Google.
Okay, well, I have 4 more nether stars. Where'd you go?
Thank you.
There you go.
I forgot to claim.
Thank you.
My inventory was full when it was
coming. I don't know how to make this.
Okay, so okay. I've got the energy condenser 1. Two, I need red matter blocks.
Oh man, wow. This quest's not picking up either.
Really?
Yeah. The Wyvern tools.
Oh, yeah. And some of those you can't put them in the, is it those ones that you can't put in the crafting tables?
The Encyclopedia Aura. Okay, apparently there's a book in here. Where are you at, book? Encyclopedia Aura.
Britannica?
Has anyone got the HQM edit book or not?
Yeah, I have one. No. Which one are you trying to do?
Oh, is it in the bookshelf, is it?
Where are you? Evolving Dragons? Yeah, got it. Okay, you got
one. Yeah.
Am I missing it? Where is it? Sword of the Barbarian. I don't know what that is, but I have to have it. Oh, what's that? All right, there it is. Oh, okay, that's pretty easy. Well, what the? Thank you. All right, this. Okay, this guard just keeps walking in and out of portals. Yes.
Morty, did you just do an aura theory quest?
I did the last.
The Cascadian synthesizer.
I did it last episode. Yes.
Yeah, I've already claimed that. Why is it showing me unclaimed?
Okay, all right, here we go.
There we go.
Not now.
Wait. I'm fine.
I don't believe you.
Oh, draconic armor now. Yeah, we've done that one. You don't have to be purple anymore.
Angel steel. Angel steel is a very rare and valuable metal. I already read this on the internet.
Oh, dear.
That's kind of funny.
How, in the love of all that is pure, do you make it? Wait, what's that thing called? The aura synthesizer?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what it's called? Oh, cascading synthesizer. Cascading synthesizer. This block will consume power to synthesize angel steel, an extremely powerful material. It runs at a minimum speed of... Tell me how to make... Oh, there we go. A prism, and I need a prism each ingot.
How do I make it?
I'm going to have to use a little bit of the EMC there, Reggie. I won't steal yours, but I'll need to make some of mine.
Okay.
Don't argue with me. I got... Oh, you weren't. Okay. Sorry, just, you know, habit.
All right. He's used to yelling at me.
Never argue with you.
Yeah.
All right, no. I think I need to put this... Do I do it instead of this thing? Okay.
Okay, so
I'll have some more for you in just a minute, Raji.
I think it might have to do with this.
I gotta get these crops going.
Okay, so I learn this.
Boop, boop, boop.
just doing anything? Mod makers.
What did he just say?
I don't know, but I heard something dirty as well.
I heard it.
Midge Mucka? Marka?
No, don't try and let... No, I told said this. You did not.
I just made an energy condenser Mark II, so shh.
You just made a dirty sound words.
Dirty sound words.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Okay, it's supposed to work like this.
Obsidian. Give me obsidian.
Powered per process, 10,000. Jeebus. Little baby Jeebus, that's a lot.
Okay.
Alright, so... A prism each. Jeez, okay. But I think they have EMC, so I can learn them. So, according to this, it needs iron. I'm going to make a mod and loosely explain to people how to do things with it.
Why would you do that?
I don't know, because the person who made it, for right now we'll call him Richard, is a jerk.
Richard.
Like that? Yeah. Oh wait, that just showed me how to make the stupid machine, didn't it?
Are you having fun, hon?
No.
Aww.
Nothing makes me crazier than bad explanations of someone's, Okay, maybe only the cascade says, how does the synthesizer work? You create first-degree ingots, second-degree ingots are made by dropping 3 first-degree ingots into the world near each other, the higher... Okay, I got that. I'm glad they go real thorough in explaining to me how to throw things on the ground. Okay, yes, I know how to make a shovel and a pickaxe and all. How do you make the... God damn
it. Are you okay?
No!
You know it's bad when Raji's asking if you're okay.
Are you sure?
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Do I have to give this thing 10,000 power all at once? Because that's going to be a lot. I'm over this mod for right now. I'll deal with this later. Let's put this stuff away so I don't see it. And it just automatically throws me into a fit. A fit of anger and rage and hunger and madness.
Hunger?
Yeah, sometimes I get hungry when I get pissed off. Okay, so...
Eat a Snickers!
Oh, yeah.
I can't, honey. You know this. Hey, all of you, quit making babies!
Right.
Okay, so let's see... Is there... And now, here's a bad thing.
What?
Really?
Is that there isn't even a thing for, the, whatchamacallit, the, clockwork phase, right? There's not even a quest line?
Nope.
I like that I've done calculator and clockwork phase, the two things that are poorly underdone in the book.
You like to challenge Mori, don't you?
No, I don't.
Get the...
How's it going?
Are you doing Aurora Cascade?
What am I missing? Oh, Aether. Oh, because I used it. Oh.
Stay away from my freaking table. I swear to God, if you go and jump on that table, I will kill you.
The guard?
I moved the table because I'm sick of them.
Ow! Okay.
Aww.
Oh, did you make me sideways?
Yeah.
You didn't even die to me.
I didn't even die to me.
Table somewhere.
I
witchery. Oh, witchery.
I am immortal!
Witchery, I tell you!
I can't be slain. How'd you get my, cut my head off with my head still on?
I don't know. But that was weird.
I'm a little concerned that I couldn't die. I just want to point that out.
I'm a little concerned that I got your head and you didn't die.
Yeah, I know.
That's a bit wrong.
How does that work?
I don't know.
Rubber. Should probably plant some of these.
So how many of these anti-matter relays did I need? Five, did you say?
Five, yeah.
Five, okay.
How's it going with that, by the way? Wow, you don't have the antimatter relays done yet? I thought you would be finished by now.
I'm almost there.
Alright, getting that cooked up. Let's go get some rubber trees planted.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree.
Boom!
Back to the nether. Tally-ho!
She really enjoys being in the nether, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's weird.
That's where it comes from.
She's a little strange.
Well, she married Rat, so obviously.
Well, yeah, that's why she's a little strange.
And how long have you guys been together?
Nearly 20 years.
Wow.
What's this one? Oh.
What? Why do I have a feeling that you guys have been together for so long because you're both just trying to win a bet against the other one?
Damn it. You found us out.
Yeah, hey, you know what? A pretty smart reason, if you ask me. Hey, Heather, I bet you're going to break up with me first.
Nope.
You think I'm going to break up with you first?
Yep.
What's the wager?
We'll talk about
it. A date.
We'll talk about it on the 18th.
No. The wager, like what we're going up against. We're not paying the wager out early.
Oh, I don't know.
Plus, if somebody loses, that means they broke up with the other one, and I don't think that's something that's going to be on the table at that point.
That should be enough.
Wait, you're breaking up with me? All right, I win. Take off your pants. Rubber balls.
They come bouncing back to you.
All right, so you got you still working on making them? Oh, yep. You got the MK1s. What is she laughing at?
I got them up.
There's a ghast with a pig hat on. It's just this giant pig flying around in the nether.
I just love that she goes into the nether just to have a good old time.
Right?
It looks like a Macy's balloon.
All right, once you finish those, we'll start the setup of this so we can count exactly how many of the other things we need. Because I get a feeling you're probably going to want to do a little bit of them on off camera.
All right, here you go, Raji. 14 nether stars.
Ooh, that's a lot.
There you go.
Thank you.
There's a fireball suspended in midair. That was bizarre.
Once again, just completely amusing herself.
Yep. Yeah.
Lucky.
I used to think she laughed at me.
She does.
I do that too.
But then I just realized that she just laughs at everything. Okay, so I've got an energy condenser Mark 2, 5 antimatter relay Mark 3s. Is that what I needed?
Yes.
Then I need energy collectors, don't I?
Yeah, but we're gonna set this up real quick.
So okay. We can
count exactly how many you're going to need.
Where are we going to set it up?
Somewhere outside, maybe. I mean, it doesn't need to be outside, but yeah, we can do it right here.
Okay. I just didn't know how big an area it needed.
Do you think it's going to be okay over here out in front of the water wheels, this area?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it should be fine.
Or, you know what? Well, I mean, you'd have to fly up here to get the stuff out, but we could put it on top of one of these towers.
What was that?
What is that sound?
What the heck?
Was it a clunk sound?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's what sound my armor makes when it gets damaged.
Oh.
Weird. Why do we hear it when you're in the nether?
No, she's right there.
In the nether, I'm here. Oh. Came back.
Go ahead and put it on top of that block here.
Okay.
One hit is heather. Punches.
Now put the things...
That's cool.
all the way around it.
It's just very loud.
And on top. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
So, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 10, 15, 20.
I don't think it's up high enough, is it?
It should be, yeah.
Okay.
It'll come down one and then one more.
Okay.
So let me see. Hold on. The ones on the end, so this is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this one will make it 10. And then this will be 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, I guess. Yeah, so you're going to need 17 of the... Energy Collector Mark Threes.
Okay.
What is this mod called? Project E. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. So 17. Where'd they go? Now with these things, the Energy Collectors have EMC.
Yeah. That's how I did the other one. So.
Oh, did you? Okay.
I should be able to do because I've got 9.5 million, I think.
Yeah, each one of these is 776,000 EMC for the Mark Threes, and you're gonna have to make the one and two. So
the ones is Nether Stars. So I need 17 of each one. Then.
So well, did you? Gonna have to use. Well, no, use one Nether Star to make the MK1. And then put it in your table to learn it.
Yep.
And then make the MK2 and learn it. Then make the MK3 and then start pulling out the other 16 of that. I was probably how you did it before, but I just like the sound of my own voice. I know this is going to come as a shock to you guys, but I like to talk.
Really?
Yeah. Stop gasping with surprise and awe. But here's the funny part, Raji.
What?
And everybody else. We're already at the end of this episode.
Wow.
Sweet.
So, just real quick to kind of explain, we put those things on everything of these antimatter relays, and then we put glowstone around every one of those. You're going to need like 30 or 40 of those. Yep. And then when you come up, you're going to want to put something in here, probably like a nether star, and inside the chest, up in the top left-hand corner.
Mm-hmm.
And then what it'll do is it'll just start pulling in EMC, and when it gets enough EMC, it's pulling in to make another star, it'll pop one into the chest and then start over again.
Yep.
And we're trunk loaded here, right? Like, I don't think any of our stuff is shutting off in between.
No, I know it's not, because I know that the Batania stuff still keeps going. So.
Yeah, so, you're basically just going to be getting free EMC, so.
Yep.
Nice.
All right. I see you're already making the first one. Awesome. Cool. So, yeah, you'll probably finish that up in between episodes.
Yep.
Get those hooked up. Get those running. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section. And whoever's viewing or watching, make sure you go check out the other three channels down in the description while you're there. Hit that like and subscribe button. And don't forget, if you want to get a great quality, great customer support, wonderful Minecraft server for you and your friends to play on, make sure you get it from Aim to Game. Make sure you use the code or the link down below to know that you're coming from the squad. Use the coupon codes to save yourself some money. Like I said before, if you go get yourself an Aim to Game server, send us a tweet and let us know.
Yeah.
Send it to all of us. At Raji Daddy, at Redhead's Life, at Modi101, and at Insanity on the Twitters. Tweet at us, and we'll double tweet back. We'll quadruple tweet. That's a pretty damn big tweet. All right, guys. Wait, until the next episode, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.